as radio impulses into space. And I'll bet that they're being heard on every radio telescope on the entire
How did you do that?